This is the SimCardioTest cloud-based platform for left atrial appendage occluder simulations. The platform is set up in a dedicated, isolated, and white-label environment for SimCardioTest. This platform allows to generate in silico personalized hemodynamic indices of left atrial geometries, identify the risk of thrombus formation in atrial fibrillation patients, improve patient selection for the implantation of left atrial appendage occluders, and optimize their settings. Some key features are described in this landing page, such as the availability of large library of left atrial models with implanted left atrial appendage occluders, the assessment of device-related thrombus risk, and the integrated workflow. This use case has been developed in a collaboration between Universitat Pompeu Fabra, Simula, Boston Scientific, and Insilicotrials Technologies. To access the simulation, the user can log in with its credentials and is redirected to this private homepage where the user can create a new simulation with the available tokens, ask for support, read the user manual and the documentation related to the simulations. Also, it can inspect the latex activities and the results. To create a new simulation, title is requested and the user is guided through a simple workflow. The first step is the selection of an STL file that is displayed into this 3D viewer. You can see the atrium and the left atrial appendage in this patient. Next is the setting of patient-specific characteristics such as sex, age, weight, height, and some pharmacological or disease characteristics. Most inputs are numbers, some others are drop-down lists among which the user can choose parameters. And we can leave the default values for this demo. Next step is the summary of the inputs selected for the simulation and the possibility to run with the consuming of one token. The simulation takes a few seconds and then is displayed into the log of the activities in the user homepage. To view the simulation, the user goes to this page and here two different 3D viewers are displayed. The first one is for hemodynamic quantities. In this case, the geometry of the patient, the best match patient is displayed with the device implanted. And these are the streamlines with velocity magnitude. They can also be displayed as a video throughout a cardiac cycle. Other hemodynamic quantities can be shown, for example, ECAP and vectors of the velocities. The other 3D viewer is the one with comparison with the patient-specific input and the best match. These two anatomies can be shown overlapped one to the other, and also the user or best match geometry opacity can be changed. Thank you for watching.